Now, Dave Grohl, Josh Homme, and John Paul Jones, them Crooked Vultures.
Thank you. Yeah. angry answer crawler makes you wanna scream. Lions crawling, building up steam. Less and more, there's no persuasion. This is the pathway to my destination. Good man, where you been? You're my hero. Say yo, psycho. Follow the leader, but lead on the same. Let's punch you away for a flame. Called Mind Eraser, No Chaser. We'll be right back.
The song's called Collect Your Love. Yeah. It's about loving someone that much. Sounds like this. Having a good time. It's a lot of new music, I know. called Spinning and Daffodil.
Save us.
John Paul Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Grohl on beer. It's a sophisticated drinker. On guitar, Mr. Alan Johannes. John Paul Jones. They like you as much as I do. And I'm your host, I'm Joshua. So much. We'll be right back. Dave Grohl on drums. I hope you've had a good time tonight. This is our last song. Too kind. We hope this one's a classic. It's called Warsaw.
Straight up, play within love, and it follows you home.
so much. Thank you, Austin City Limits. It was a pleasure to play for you. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Thanks, everybody.
To view full ACL episodes, go to video.pbs.org.
How did all this come to be?
Well, I mostly blame Dave.
It's his fault.
Yeah,
it's all his fault.
The instigator.
You know, apparently we talked about this years ago, but I don't remember that really.
Well, John played on a Foo Fighters record in 2005. We did a double album called In Your Honor. And one of the discs was a rock disc, and then the other disc was sort of acoustic-based music. And, you know, I grew up listening to John and was a huge fan, and we had a couple songs that I thought, man, it'd be great if John Paul Jones could come and play piano or mandolin or mellotron on some of this stuff. So that's where we met, and Josh and I have known each other. I met Josh in 1992 when he was in his band Caius. So,
and since we've known each other, we were always looking for opportunities to do something together. You know, it's one of the great luxuries of being a musician is to make real friends and then try to find a situation you can do stuff together.
Having grown up listening to you and having jammed with you, it's like I had no question. There was no question in my mind that it was going to work.
John, you've collaborated with a lot of different people and a lot of different bands over the years. How does this collaboration feel to you? And be honest.
It's weird. No, it's great. It's great. They're people. I mean, I didn't grow up listening to them, but I became more aware, you know, because that would have been kind of difficult.
Yeah.
But
there's always time.
I do it in reverse.
Yeah.
No, I became aware of them much later.
I remember that's what you said when we first started talking about jamming. You're like, dude, man, I got this new thing. I wanna reinvent the blues. I was like, okay, let me call John Paul Jones. And I was like, no, don't.